Thank you. How's everybody out there? Yeah. Better, better. Well, that was a piece called The Big D that I kind of wrote that will kind of be on my record if it kind of comes out. So I'm going to kind of play maybe another solo piece, and then we got the legendary Don Perry coming up. We're going to do a medley of Jethro Tull's greatest hits. I'm kidding. But Don's going to come up and we're going to mingle, and then we're going to, we've got a special guest that we were able to miraculously pull in for this, and we're going to have a good time. Thank you.
Thank you. I blush easily.
One of my favorite bands is obviously Uriah Heep, but we'd now like to, I'm going to leave and go drink some water while Don Perry, the Don Perry, plays a solo piece that he He plays with the machine, but it's very cool. It's a piece by Vince DiCola. He's playing tape. Don Perry. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
We're about to have some fun, and MCA recording artist Guy Man Dude. He has an endorsement. He can throw away all he wants. We'll be right back. Guy, man, dude. Check out his records. 30 seconds about Guy. When I heard about him, he was a drummer. And Vinny Caliuta and Greg Bissonette used to sub for him. And that's no joke. Who was that guitar player in the one band? Steve Vai?